But Tover does see another dog outside.
Is it Cedar?
Nope.
It's not. Oh, it's like
a
two other dogs.
So, I don't see the other dog. Maybe the other dog is.
There's a white dog, and then there's a.
Another dog.
Now I'm jealous. I want to go outside. They're leaving, though. I'm so jealous.
Okay, so you're.
My
left or my two left. So now all your dudes go.
Red Squadron pilot is going 2 forward.
Okay.
So it can pretty much copy a speed.
Then Poe is also going 2 forward. But with Poe, I took BBA. So I get a free barrel roll after a second,
nice.
And I bump that shit by accident.
Oh God!
And then Luke is going 3 forward. Poe is going to barrel roll for 3.
A barrel roll.
Towards Luke.
I might just break down and buy a T-7. Oh, but Poe's not in that one, is he?
Poe comes in this, yeah.
Poe comes in that?
Yeah.
Is that
It's not the good Poe, though.
Oh, Poe comes in that, though, but not the T-70 expansion.
There you go, awesome.
Right.
What does this Poe do?
Oh, the fuckers.
There.
This isn't the good Poe? What's the good Poe do?
I don't know. There's something, I looked at it like for a good 3 minutes last night trying to figure out what the difference was, but there's 2 Poe cards.
Huh. Interesting. Anyway, was that all your dudes?
It was. Yes.
Alright, so my Luke.
So all my dooters.
All the puppies. Oh, it's not fair.
I guess I.
What?
It doesn't matter, but I should have thrown my focus tokens on my.
Well, it won't matter until like next round anyway, probably.
Yeah. Ships by accident.
Check for target lock. Oh, so close, damn it.
Which one of your headhunters has what type of missiles?
Number 10 has the concussion missiles, which is range 2 to 3, and that one has cluster missiles, which is 1 to 2.
Okay.
Cluster missiles you can do twice, but that's the only fun thing. Concussion missiles allow me to change one of my blanks into a hit.
Alright.
Check for target lock again.
Hey,
damn.
Dan, can you let me know when we're ready?
Such
okay. Well, yeah, I know, just barely.
He's just right out of range, but after I move.
Yeah.
Right.
All your dudes.
The Red Squad.
The mighty will fall.
What's it do?
People The person who has the highest amount of life loses
one
seven
forward. And that will put me in target lock.
Yeah, it will.
But for camera's sake, we'll do it.
After the first one calls, there's a new player who has the highest life.
Jordan, what did you guys set a time? We did not.
I gotta play real quick. No, it's alright. I'm trying to go.
Well, we've been playing for like 10 minutes, so I'll set one for like 4 or 15 minutes.
Well, so, in order to do that, I thought 60 and 90. Hey, Brian. How are you?
Well, I'll set it for 80.
Do whatever you want.
Alright.
Is your
I'm on 7 and 8.
Well, please tell me.
I'll take it.
I'm just out.
Now, technically, you're not allowed to do that.
Well,
but,
true.
But I don't particularly care.
But I know I was actually looking for firing range. I can't. I know you can't double target lock, but.
No. I mean, technically, you can't check distance with it not being its turn to attack unless you're checking for target lock.
Okay.
And you can't check off. I'm just saying, for future reference, if you're like playing one of them.
Yeah, that's true. No,
I don't particularly care.
I don't want to get the rule wrong.
Did your other two dudes take actions? I'm sure one of them must have barrel rolled or something. He took a target lock. But did these two take action?
No.
I did it again?
I cannot.
Luke, why? Stay.
I can enable. Hey, Austin, your 2-2 flyer can't be blocked.
Okay, cool. These can't be blocked.
How's that for enabling? How
much is it? He gets one trigger. I will put.
Your Luke's not going to target lock?
No.
Here?
Why not?
Because he doesn't have any secondary weapons, and oh, wait on, hang on, yes he is. Thank you for reminding me. He has pushed the limit. Luke has pushed the limit, which allows him to take two actions, but he gets a...
I was hoping for an untap plan, but I'll take that as well.
Trample, landfall,
4-4.
Let's see. Does Wedge have a shot on this guy? Ah, that's very close. I don't think he does.
I think yeah, just barely out of the arc.
But he does have range on that guy. So Wedge is going to take a pot shot at that guy.
Okay.
Because it's Wedge,
oh, yeah.
You do minus one. Yeah. Wedge also has Predator.
What's Predator do?
Allows me to reroll a die, which is going to be that one. There we go, and I will use the focus token. Wedge is good.
That's rough.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
So one of eight.
So two shots.
It's a pretty good start.
For me. all right, and now your 2-8s get to go in whatever order that you choose.
You mean shooting?
Yeah.
Well, I think.
You have initiative, so your 8s go first.
I think Poe is the only... Because Poe's out of the arc of that one, but Poe can only shoot there. And
okay, so that guy, that's Luke, has that Luke in arc, and he... Yeah, both of these guys have him in arc.
Okay. So,
two?
Yeah. Well.
No. Oh, it's
no.
Range three.
Range three. Both range three. Okay. I'll attack with the Poe first.
Okay.
The Poe, while attacking or defending, I can, if I have a focus token, I can change one of the eyes to a hit for an evade.
You don't use the focus token, just have to.
Oh, man.
Which is, wow, it's quite nice.
And I have a
you could use the focus token if you wanted to, but I don't know, you might want to have it for defense.
Yeah, I'll use Poe's ability for a hit and a
crit.
Hit and a crit.
One. Alright, so one shoot.
Nothing for me.
Alright, and then with my loop versus your loop.
Which should be range two.
I think it was just past range.
Is this one loop or is that one? That, no, duh, because of
so.
No, it's range two.
I have nothing.
Okay.
So, I only get two.
She has a lot of small stuff. Nice ball region to come back. Paladin.
Oh! Very nice.
Beautiful.
He's at least losing one.
Or two. Beautiful.
Well, he's losing one, and what you were the two hits? No, three hits.
Three hits.
Oh, fuck. Well, Luke's gonna die.
Well, what astromech does he have?
He's got the R2 astromech. He doesn't have R2D2, but.
Just the R2 one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because he has pushed the limit, and they work well together, but. Wow. Okay. Well, then I guess Luke's going to return fire on Poe. Range 3.
Okay.
Okay.
And I use that so it don't matter.
What?
I use Poe's ability.
Yeah, but use it both. Does it say once per round?
Well, no.
No, then it continues.
Oh.
Doesn't the land get +2/+2?
No, +4.
Pop the target lock.
6-6, 1-1.
There we go. Three hits.
Okay. I just get two, right?
It should be range
so,
three.
That's two.
No, you get three. It's range three. Okay, it's Luke that has that. Wedge has that ability, not Luke.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Luke's supposed to be defensive, but he failed this time.
Nine. Have you taken off this two?
I haven't taken off any. Two.
Yeah.
Six.
So one shield.
They two.
Out of three.
Probably do it here just to kill the ice ball.
Okay. Oh, so my two other dudes.
Definitely would not do it there. Definitely would not do it there. Do it.
Alright. He'll take a pot shot there, range three.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit. Don't listen to me.
Plus three. Okay. So yeah, no.
Nah, never mind.
Alrighty.
And I think he has.
If you put it on anything,
okay, so it's range three, and it's through an asteroid, so you're gonna get four. But I might as well take the pot shot.
Never hurts.
Okay.
Now, the part I hope I can pull off is getting at least one of the.
Yeah, no, you got it. Wow. Wow.
My next three cards.
Okay. Well, next round.
Oh, that's me.
Now I should be able to target mark it.
Yeah. Yeah, you probably should be able to.
No, I mean, I definitely.
Oh. used it. Used the.
Huh?
I have the double D.
Yeah, double D. Yeah. All right, all your ships. Start.
Okay.
And that's gonna be interesting.
Sight there. And that's all my dials.
This is gonna
might be saving Luke, actually.
Possibly. If I had a boost action, maybe. But I don't think. Oh, actually, that's gonna stay there.
Oh, yeah. It's
alright.
Probably should be a little more attentive to that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be an interesting combat round here.
It is. Lots of things are going to either die or miraculously escape.
As long as I kill one ship. Happy.
All right, Wedge gets to shoot, and then the killing starts.
All right.
Let's see, Wedge.
It's definitely range one.
Oh, I'm not sure.
Oh, you're going for my, you're going for Poe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Range two. At least I think it was
waiting. Oh, no. I could have already killed Luke.
How?
I forgot about I had weapon guidance on Poe. And when I rolled, I had two hits in a blank.
Where does that come from?
It comes in this.
Holy crap. Well, shoot. I don't think Luke's going to live, though. One of your units is going to kill him.
Okay, so if you're hitting, if you're shooting with Wedge,
right,
and it's minus one.
The range two, so you only get one.
So one.
Bingo. So use that, that focus. Three hits.
Okay.
I know, you got shield left. Yay! All your shields in one hit. Now the killing starts. Go ahead. Have fun. Kill all of them.
All right. Well, I'll start with Luke over there.
Your Luke or
my Luke to your Luke? Or is it?
Actually, hang on. Let's find out.
It looks like it might just barely be in, but I might be wrong.
Nope.
It's out?
It's just out.
Okay, go ahead and check Poe's also.
Well, no, Poe's definitely in.
Okay.
Yeah, Poe can do it at range one.
Alright, so...
No doubt that Luke's going to die.
That's four, right? Since range one, plus one. Alright.
Oh!
And...
There's nothing I can do.
A little special thingy there.
There's nothing I can do. He's dead.
Yeah.
At least you blew your load on Luke and not one of the Z95s.
Oh.
I need to replace
Luke. Luke didn't ask for it.
It never works for me.
Alright.
Alright, so number 10. Oh, wait. No. Number four.
Let's see. And my red squad pilot will go after your Z95, number 10.
Yeah, at range 1. At least I think that's range 1.
Yeah, I think so. We're close enough to range 1.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh.
Do I want to spend?
If you get.
No, I don't.
Uh-huh.
I forgot about the target block, but I don't want to spend it. I was looking at this R5.
Alright, so I evaded one of them. So, what is that? 2? A number 10?
Does 10 not have a... Oh, that's missiles. I forgot.
10 doesn't have a target, a focus, because they took the target line.
All right,
so... Let's see. Well, 10's going to shoot back.
Okay. And I get 3, right?
You get 2. And you get 2 because it's range 1. I get
3. Oh, wait, yeah. At range 3, I get a bonus. Yeah. That.
Oh, here, okay, then. There we go.
He might be blowing up here.
Woo! That was the point. That was the thought.
Yeah, he's
gone. Good. I made a comeback from losing weight. Good.
All right,
so let's see. M is gone.
That's fine. Coming for number 10, man. I'm gonna get him this time.
Okay, we're gonna find out.
Well, oh, wait, are you just going 3 forward?
No.
Oh, no. Okay, we're back. Well, 3 you. 3 everything.
Oh crap! I forgot.
You guys doing okay? Need anything to drink or snack onto that?
No, I'm good. Thank you.
I'm good right now.
I forgot that he moves before Wedge.
The what?
I forgot that he moves before Wedge. Oh, it's not gonna matter. Oh.
Oh, you thought you were gonna bump?
Oh, I thought I was gonna bump all the things, but I don't think I am.
It's gonna be close.
Oh, I did bump. Fuck.
I did bump.
Oh, wait, no.
No?
No, it did. It bumped. Bear. Oh, well, maybe not.
Well, Maze's touch, but I don't really call that bump.
No, I'm joking.
The Maze is just barely touch.
If
you want to call if it they a bump.
If they touch, they bump. They just barely touch. So, what else? It was so close, though.
So, 17 can't shoot this turn?
Right? 17 can shoot? You just can't take an action or shoot Wedge.
Wait, what?
Alright. When you
action, no action.
No action, but
can but shoot.
He can shoot. Wedge is gonna move away.
And can still do his normal stuff, right?
Yes. Okay. But Wedge doesn't move until you get to
it. Okay. Ho is going 1 forward.
Ho's gonna land on Nashville.
Yeah, I didn't think this through.
Okay, so now Poe is going to have to roll a red die.
Okay.
On hit or a crit, you take that damage.
No, I can't.
As you move number 10.
Yep, that's. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Alright, so Poe can't take an action and he can't attack.
Alright, so he just sits on that asteroid?
Yes. Pretty much.
Good.
And now your loop goes.
Wait. Can he barrel roll?
No, that's an action.
But this is creep.
Yes, but you can't take any action because you landed on that.
I know.
I'm just making sure you know.
I'm being difficult.
Man. I know. I don't think you thought that through either.
What?
You're going to land on that asteroid.
No, I'm not. Alright.
You are next turn. Alright. Alright, now Wedge. Oh, did Luke take an action? Wedge moves one forward, but I don't know, Wedge might even bump.
Who would Wedge hit?
Oh, no, he won't. I just figured he'd bump the guy that bumped him.
Oh, okay.
But he's not gonna. He is gonna bump number 10 next turn, though. Up, oh, down. Let's see. Does Wedge have range on your Luke? He does. We might as well take a card.
Wait, how does...
What?
Oh, no, it's...
It's just hard.
Like,
alright, so my Wedge... My Wedge doesn't have... Actually, none of your guys have a shot. And Wedge doesn't have a shot. But number 10 is going to shoot... Poe, and I'm hoping that's range 2, but I'm thinking it's range 1. No, damn it. Oh, no, that's
hit, man.
That's range 1. Whatever, so primary weapon attack. I'll take it. Poe just died.
Five in range two.
Evaded one.
How?
So it was an evade.
You did? I thought
yeah.
That was a focus.
No, it was an evade.
Alright, that's fine.
It's just easy to knock him around. So oh. That's a hit and a crit.
One.
Blinded pilot. Next time you attack, do not roll any attack dice and flip this card face down.
Seth, how many whole points does Luke?
Wait, yeah, he would be dead.
He did.
Yep, my bad.
No, it's alright. All
right. I already looked for that card. That's mine.
What?
Wait, that's yours.
QQ's mine, yeah.
You
have
the DD.
Alright, I think number 17 can attack. Yes, he can. Range 3 is going to take a pot shot of it. Well, there we go. I'm getting terrible defense rolls and pretty good.
That's
one hit.
Ridiculous.
Alright, back to the dial. Nope, hang on.
Nope, dial's down, fool.
Oop. Alright. That's gonna need to move. That's gonna need to move.
Which?
No.
Four forward.
There we go. Fortunately, though, he still has stress.
There you go, sir.
Which, thank you. Move right back where he was.
So you could have been attacking this whole time.
And that guy is going to do this. Oh, I'm so glad I changed it. Oh, he's still gonna bump.
Damn it.
He is?
Just barely.
Just. Oh, damn it. I'm so bad at this.
No, I got him.
Yeah. No.
Dang.
Yeah. Just barely. Whatever. I am a terrible flyer. All right, Luke goes next.
Man. Well, I'm going 2-4-1.
So like I said, you don't get an action. You do have to still roll the die.
After executing the green thing, get a shot back, so.
Yep.
Let's hope I roll a blank here.
Yep, there you go. Right. Now for Wedge.
No action.
I hope this makes it. Oh, it does, thank goodness. I did something right. Oh, damn it. Wedge isn't gonna. Well, he's gonna take a focus just in case. I don't think he has your guy in our.
No.
I don't think he does.
From what I. Our client points right at the asteroid.
Yeah. Oh well. Alright, so.
So 10 and 17?
Yeah. 10 is slightly closer. He's gonna take a pot shot at range 2.
Alright.
And also, don't forget Luke's ability, which is quite nice, if it works. Okay, that's what I got.
That is true. Alrighty.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, and now 17 might actually be at range 3. Nope, 2.
Cover!
Same thing.
Range 2 again?
Yeah, hot shot.
Okay.
2 hits.
Yeah, come on.
There we go, there we go. 2 shields.
Alright.
Okay. So this dude going first. Oh, that might have been a bad idea. Oh, I'm glad you were holding that because you know me too well. Far too well. I'm thinking maybe I should not have banked.
Well,
unless Luke's gonna go do something crazy.
I didn't really think about you also doing the bank.
That's gonna be interesting.
I think I'm just about to get ready to bank right back into you.
You're gonna bump.
It's a 2, right?
It's or a 1.
1.
Yeah. You are gonna bump. Ooh, it'll be close. Well, maybe not. Oh, you're not gonna bump. Oh, that is super interesting.
So.
Dang.
You can still take an action, though.
I can. I definitely need to.
I think I'm in your firing arc, but you are not in mine. I'm pretty sure.
This one.
That one is, yeah.
Yeah, that's the only one right now. Is this my turn?
That's yours.
Okay. And I did a green, so 1 shield back.
Meanwhile, Wedge is back here like, I'll get you, Luke. You killed my Luke.
You killed Luke, I'll kill you, Luke.
Ah, I keep thinking that's me. All right. Wedge is going to go first.
Be range 3.
2. So you get 1. And Luke is not Luke.
Wait. What part? Oh, okay. What part of the base did you measure it to?
Closest point, which is about there somewhere.
Yeah, you're good.
All right, so you're gonna get one because of Wedge.
You're gonna get.
All right, and then Wedge is gonna predator this one. There we go.
Okay, so that's
one shield.
Shield and then two pole.
Don't you have two shields though?
Yeah, after the last attack, you took both of them.
Oh, okay. So when I attacked, how many shields did you have?
Luke only has two.
Okay, so he had
full
shields.
The previous, yeah, the last turn you attacked.
But you got one shield, you healed it again. So I took two shields into one hole, right?
No, you had three dice. I blocked one, and then you had three hits, so and I evaded one, so two hits got through. And then I did a green maneuver, got one shield back, and then you just did three more damage.
Oh, I see.
So I lost the shield and took two. All right,
well, now it's Luke's turn to kill number 10 at range 1.
No, I'm out of arc.
Really?
Yeah. It goes down the line of the arc. It's...
Are you absolutely sure? Because that looks like it's touching the maze.
So when it's that close...
I'm pretty sure it's touching the nose.
Out.
It's out? Oh, yeah. Alright. Never mind then.
Really close. Really close.
Very close. Alright, so then 17 is going to blow his cluster missiles.
Zero.
First attack. First attack was two hits.
Come on, man.
I'll wait.
Wow.
Oh, wow, there we go.
Yeah.
Good game.
Yep.
I had fun.
Nice game. Good handshake.
Yeah.
Sportsmanship.